So I saw this hack on TikTok that's supposed to make my lower lashes look as big as these hoops. You're gonna need some tweezers, some mascara. So we would normally take our wand and just apply it to our lower lash line, but instead we're gonna add it to our tweezers, like that. Carefully and lightly, we're gonna go ahead and start adding it to our lower lash line. So on this side, I'm just gonna add mascara like I regularly do. With, without. Which one do you guys like better?